This channel has been established for visually impaired people. For the visually impaired people, voice narration and a written expression are also provided for the hearing impaired. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel. Make America Great Again is a campaign slogan used in American politics that originated with the Ronald Reagan campaign of 1980. Donald Trump subsequently applied for and received U.S. Service Mark 85,783,371. Contents 1. History 2. Use by Donald Trump 3. In popular culture 4. References 5. External links. History created in 1979 when the United States was suffering from a worsening economy at home marked by stagflation. It was first used in Ronald Reagan's 1980 presidential campaign. The slogan was also used by former President Bill Clinton in his 1992 presidential campaign, although he later claimed the statement was a racist dog whistle. During the 2016 election, use by Donald Trump banner displaying "Vote to Make America Great Again" on a roadside in California shortly after the November 2016 election. Trump applied to trademark the slogan in November 2012, and it was registered as a service mark as of July 2015. Trump used it during his 2016 presidential campaign, particularly by wearing hats bearing the phrase following Trump's election. The website of his presidential transition was established at GreatAgainGov. In popular culture, this section appears to contain trivial, minor, or unrelated references to popular culture. Please reorganize this content to explain the subject's impact on popular culture rather than simply listing appearances. Add references to reliable sources if possible, otherwise delete it. November 2016. In the 2015 South Park episode, Where My Country Gone, supporters of Mr. Garrison, who runs a campaign that is a parody of Trump's, are seen holding signs bearing the slogan. WWE star Darren Young and former star Bob Backlund began appearing on WWE TV in May 2016, with Backlund acting as Young's life coach, promising to make Darren Young great again. Fall Out Boy's remix album Make America Psycho Again, comedian David Cross stand-up tour Making America Great Again, and rock tour Make America Rock Again all reference the slogan. Ted Cruz sold hats featuring Make Trump Debate Again in response to Trump boycotting the Iowa January 28, 2016 debate. John Oliver spoofed the slogan in a segment of his show, urging viewers to make Donald Trump again in reference to the original name of Trump's ancestors. The segment broke HBO viewership records, garnering 85 million views. Full Frontal with Samantha Bee asked Make America Great Again again regarding Trump's version of the slogan, published on the web on August 23, 2016. The Daily Show has featured a series of pieces playing on the Trump version of the slogan, including Make America Fear Again, Make America Hate Again, and asking When Was America Great? In September 2016, the Barracks released the campaign series, Make EA Skate Again, urging Electronic Arts to develop Skate 4 in Ring of Honor. The Cabinet Stable, consisting of the All Night Express and Caprice Coleman, has stated their intent to make wrestling great again. The tagline for the film The Purge, election year was Keep America Great, included on posters and faux election promos. The General Mills campaign, Smuggleroos, which encourages Canadians to bring Dunkaroos to America, where the product has been discontinued, has the slogan Make America Dunk Again. References Carrot David Martosco May 12, 2015 exclusive, Trump trademarked slogan Make America Great Again just days after the 2012 election and says Ted Cruz has agreed not to use it again after Scott Walker booms it twice in speech. Daily Mail Kook. The phrase Make America Great Again NBC retrieved September 10, 2016. Rapper Filled remix album Billboard October 23, 2015 retrieved November 12, 2015. Carrot The Daily Show, When Was America Great on YouTube published on July 22, 2016. Carrot Walker, Alex September 14, 2016 Skaters are pushing EA really hard to make Skate 4. Retrieved September 15, 2016. V.E. Ronald Reagan 40th President of the United States 1981-1989 33rd, Governor of California 1967-1975 Life and Politics Birthplace Pitney Store Boyhood Home Rancho Del Cielo Filmography Presidential Library Death and State Funeral Political Positions Governorship of California Namesakes and Memorials Presidency First Inauguration Second Inauguration Domestic Policy Economic Policy Economic Recovery Tax Act of 1981 Tax Reform Act of 1986 Assassination Attempt Strategic Defense Initiative Foreign Policy Reagan Doctrine Cold War, First Term Second Term 1985 Geneva Summit 1986 Reykjavik Summit INF Treaty 1987 Washington Summit 1988 Moscow Summit Invasion of Grenada Iran Contra Affair International Trips Resolute Desk The Grace Commission Cabinet Federal Judicial Appointments Supreme Court Controversies Administration Scandals Speeches Ronald Reagan Speaks Out Against Socialized Medicine A Time for Choosing Reagan's Neshoba County Fair States Rights Speech First Inaugural Address Ash Heap of History Evil Empire Tear Down This Wall State of the Union 1982-1983 1984 1985 1986 1987 1988 Books An American Life 1990 Autobiography The Reagan Diaries 2007 Biographical Works Elections California Gubernatorial Election, 1966-1970 Republican Party Presidential Primaries, 1968-1976-1980 1984 Republican National Convention 1968-1976 1980-1984 Ronald Reagan Presidential Campaign, 1980 There You Go Again Make America Great Again United States Presidential Election, 1976-1980 1984 Morning in America Bear in the Woods Popular Culture in Fiction in Music U.S. Postage Stamps The Day Reagan Was Shot 2001 Film The Reagans 2003 Film Reagan 2011 Documentary The Butler 2013 Film Killing Reagan 2016 film What Would Reagan Do? Family Jack Reagan Father Nell Wilson Reagan Mother Neil Reagan Brother Jane Wyman First Wife Nancy Reagan Second Wife Maureen Reagan Daughter Michael Reagan Adopted Son Patty Davis Daughter Ron Reagan Son Rex Dog Jimmy Carter George H. W. Bush Book Category V. E. Donald Trump President-elect of the United States Chairman of the Trump Organization Life and Politics Early Life Business Career Political Positions Presidency Transition Office of the President-elect 2017 Inauguration Timeline First 100 Days Cabinet Supreme Court Candidates Books Trump, The Art of the Deal 1987 Crippled America 2015 Speeches Inauguration 2017 Elections 2000 Presidential Campaign 2016 Presidential Campaign Republican Primaries Make America Great Again Primary Endorsements Republican National Convention General Election Endorsements General Election Debates Republican Opposition Presidential Election 2016 International Reactions Family Melania Trump Wife Ivana Trump First Wife Donald Trump Jr. Son Ivanka Trump Daughter, married Jared Kushner Eric Trump Son Marla Maples Second Wife Tiffany Trump Daughter Fred Trump Father Mary Trump Mother Marianne Trump Barry Sister Frederick Trump Grandfather Elizabeth Christ Trump Grandmother Ancestry Related Trump Tower, New York City Mar-a-Lago Barack Obama Book Category Portal VE Presidency of Donald Trump begins January 20, 2017 United States Presidential Election, 2016 Campaign Make America Great Again Republican Primaries Primary Endorsements Republican National Convention General Election Endorsements Stop Trump Movement Protests Chicago Rally Portland Oregon Riots Republican Opposition Mitt Romney Speech Sexual Misconduct Allegations Billy Bush Recording Presidency of Donald Trump Presidential Transition Inauguration Cabinet Related 2000 Presidential Campaign Political Positions Conservatism Portal United States Portal